How's it going, guys? So I have the new Ruger made Marlin 1894 and 357. We'll take a closer look at it. It's got beautiful wood and the bluing is very nice on it. We'll go ahead and send some rounds down range. Flawless. Really happy with this purchase.